I am feeling pretty ready. I'm united with each and every one of you to help create a world where every young person is empowered, where every young person is educated, and where every young person is skilled and prepared to fulfill their full potential. Young people make up 25% of the world's population. That's like a lot of people. That's literally billions of people. And all of them watch my YouTube videos. No, I'm kidding. No, I'm kidding. Give or take a few. Don't quote me. But the point I'm making is they are the most connected generation there's ever been. We have access to borderless tools and technologies that allow us to share our voices, our knowledge, and our experiences further than ever before. And that's exactly how I found my platform, using a technology that didn't exist 13 years ago, called YouTube. And that's why my parents don't know what I do for a living. But when technology is moving and changing so fast, the world has to keep up, so that all young people have access, no matter where they live or what their circumstances are. Now, getting to where I am today and achieving this level of success was not easy. But when I compare myself to the circumstances of what the majority of young people face, to be honest, I feel like I practically won the lottery. I mean, I got to receive an education, I got support, I didn't have to face obstacles such as poverty, conflict, or failed institutions. For most young people in the world, the opportunities they need are so far from reach because of problems like these. But here's the good news. There's good news. It's not all sad. There's good news. When you empower, you like that? You like that? That's good. Thank you. Thank you, UNICEF. I can always count on you. Good. You're correct for laughing. When you empower a young person, you're not just giving them a chance to change their own life. You're also giving them a chance to change the lives of so many other people. Because I've had the privilege of traveling to a lot of places, such as South Africa, Kenya, India, to name a few. And every time I speak to the youth there, I ask, what would you like to be when you grow up? And every single time, the answer is always along the lines of a doctor, a pharmacist, a nurse, or a counselor. The answer is always something that child knows their community so desperately needs. So when we give skills and education to young people, they become the leaders and beacons of light this world needs. So, if we want to solve any problem, from conflict to disease to climate change, we have to start with young people and acknowledge the huge impact they have in their communities, in their countries, and in the world.